an amendment that I had submitted that between a mix-up between yourself and the Bills office, it hasn't been accepted on here, and it would have been in order to be accepted. And I think this signifies and shows the way that this bill has been rushed through, that the processes that are there as a way to allow people to have an input into the process, the processes have been short-circuited. And through a mix-up, it was basically an amendment to the Minister's amendment, which actually gets an additional timeline to allow that for it to be taken. And in the normal course of events, that would have happened.
I feel it would be appropriate for me, in the context of what Deputy Pringle has said, to apologise to him for the issues that have arisen in relation to his amendment, which should, all things being equal, have made it onto the amendment paper. And I regret that did not happen.